Rainbow
and it's Rock.
We still have Pumpkin here, and today we are going to play something called
Blindfold Challenge.
Blindfold Challenge. So you are going to be blindfolded while the other person has a spoon. Like, pretend I have a spoon in my hand. This is the spoon. Then they're going to get a random food, scoop it off, put it in your mouth, and you have to guess
what the food is.
Yep. And we're going to get started. So I'm going to pause the video and get ready. Hey guys.
So, do I look for videos?
Yes, you look for videos. Okay, pull your ears because I'm going to turn. I got. Okay, now open your mouth.
I'm scared.
Just open your mouth. Trust me.
Is it good or bad?
It's good. Just open your mouth.
I
gotta write
this.
Okay, my turn.
Scary.
You guys, please comment down below if you think this is gonna be a good idea. And we are trying to get 2,000 likes. Is it a liquid?
No. Is it disgusting?
Potato.
Nope.
You only get one guess. It was a potato.
It was a zucchini.
Video. It's awesome. Got zucchini.
Okay.
Is it a liquid?
No.
You can always ask that question. Have my
blindfold. Close your eyes. Put on your blindfold. Okay.
Grape?
No.
Wait. Is this a pepper?
Nope.
See, told you it was a good one.
Tomato!
Yes.
Tomato.
You got it.
Okay. Okay, you guys. I have got another ingredient. I'm going to plug my ears.
You saw it.
Yep.
I saw it. That happened.
So, we've already done this challenge, and it was sage, but the video was paused. And, okay. Right here. Okay. Open your mouth. Okay, she ate it, you guys.
Potato.
Mom, she got it!
Really?
Yes!
She knows her stuff.
Okay.
Your turn.
Guys, but if you're wondering where you can get this, you can get it. I think it's a Beanie Boo, and I don't know where you can get it. I forgot. But it says sell shell 100, and yeah. So I'm gonna do this video. I'm gonna pause it so damn. Sorry. guys. We did the challenge, but it was a pause again. This time I'm just gonna keep it like this. You guys, we are still gonna do stuffed animals someday.
Okay.
I'm back.
You can't do the same thing.
I'm not.
Put your blindfold on, everybody. If she is, leave a comment down below.
I am doing this. Hey! Huh. I can see you. Wait, what?
What? What happened?
Rowan.
It is a...
I don't know. Mom, what are these called?
What's what called?
This thing.
Chives. Okay, so I have chives.
Okay. Okay, everybody. Put my blindfold on.
Open your mouth.
Chive.
You heard me, didn't you?
I hate chives. I know it straight away because I hate chives. Okay, you guys, I'm going to bring you in the kitchen this time. Okay, Mom.
You ready?
Uh-huh. What is it? What is those? Not the whole thing, though, right? What is this?
Corn tortilla.
Everybody, corn tortilla.
Get Scooby.
Okay. Okay, you guys. We are ready. Okay, Taylor. Oh, it's not a liquid. Taylor.
Eat it.
Corn tortilla.
Mom, she got it.
Dang it.
I'm going again. So you guys, we are done with this bit, but we have one more to do. It's gonna be pretty soon. I'll pause this video.
Okay.
It's quick.
So,
no, never mind.
I've got...
Taylor, I said the challenge was over.
No! Yeah. I've got one more.
Last one I have is kelp. So, seed seasoning. I wonder if you could guess this. Okay.
Everybody, after this, the video is over.
Here,
but we have one more special one.
Where our mom has to feed it to us.
What?
Yeah. Open.
Why don't I give you girls both a spice from the cabinet? Yeah, sure, I figure it out.
Pepper.
Nope. Here, try again.
Mm-mm.
It was kelp seasoning.
You guys, my cat is in the way. And we're going to move him. Okay. Bye-bye. Okay, so you guys... The last one is our lunch. Yep. Actually, our breakfast. Hatch browns. I'm holding it, so. Yeah, that's the reason why I'm holding it. Okay, we are done with this vid. But before we go, you will see us eat this. One bite. It's one bite.
And goodbye.